y'all. I just wanted to come with to you really quickly and tell you about this fantastic Mary Kay Shea Whipped Body Butter that I just ordered, and it's called Mary Kay Satin Body Whipped Shea Cream. This is the box. And that's a little backwards, but anyway, this is what it looks like, and I hopefully you can see it and see what it looks like. It's rich, luxurious, smells delicious. It's a hint of that citrus, white tea flavor type smell, and it's not overpowering because I can't do a lot of heavy perfume smells. And so being at home in quarantine with this stay at home order due to COVID-19, I had been looking for different things that I could try and that I could use on my skin. And I really, really love this Shea Body Butter. And it's really thick, it's really creamy, and it feels good. It's supposed to moisturize for 24 hours, and believe you me, I think it moisturizes longer than that even. It's smooth, it goes on instantly, and the good thing about it is that it's clinically tested and dermatologically tested, so pretty much everybody should be able to use it. And again, like we're stuck at home and we still need to pamper ourselves. We still need to feel good, feel feminine, feel beautiful. And so after a nice bubble bath or a nice hot shower, you can go ahead and put your Mary Kay Satin body butter on and feel good. Now, I do have a recipe if you are like this really natural DIY girl. I can send you a recipe. Well, you can log on to my private group, Flirty Girl's Guide to Fabulousness, and you can get that recipe. I'll post it there. But if you want to try this, this Mary Kay Satin Body Butter, the white tea citrus flavor, you can go to www.marykay.com/J Brantle, and go ahead and get that. And I will go ahead and post a link to it as well. So if you get it and if you order it, I want to see pictures and I want to see testimonials. So you got to come back and say, hey, I got my body butter and it was fabulous, or wherever you want to use. So until we come back again, I will have another product demonstration for you. I'll answer questions or whatever, however you want to do it. But I just wanted to tell you what I was using during our wonderful time at home. So if you have any questions, feel free to reach out to me and have a blessed day.